Hello there, welcome, the warmest welcome. I'm Mark Nicholas. Today we're bringing you one of the most special games of one day cricket you could ever imagine. An array of top class players for your enjoyment. Sit back, relax. This is an unusual surface. There's a fair bit of grass on it, and I reckon the fast bowlers will get movement off the seam and in the air, though it's a clear enough day overhead. If I won the toss, 50-50, I might just edge in favour of batting. Well, having decided to bat, the key thing is to see off the new ball. There's some moisture in the surface, it could nip around off the seam, and the bowler should dominate the first session. Survive the first session, I think it'll dry out, and then that's what matters on the surface.
Picks up. Doesn't need to plant those. That's been given as a wide. White ball signalled by the umpire. Pitch straight to a fielder. Stopped in the covers.
The bowling side can now have up to five players outside the inner ring.
Pitch straight to a fielder. Pitch straight to a fielder. Phelps is coming around wicket. Hopeful shout, that was easily in. Over the wicket. Switching to round the wicket. Kemp is going to try over the wicket. to round the wicket. Over the wicket.
Wide.
second innings, possibly magic. To find out for you, it's Richie Bell.
So, we're all ready for the first ball of the innings. Play it away with comfort. Turn that into two, that's a good run.
Perfect example of how to play the stroke.
Very special cricket coverage.